All right, folks, here's a beautiful Wagyu beef sirloin from Boarri Butchery. Here's the label, Kobe Sirloin. Wagyu, Kobe, it's all good. But they have good stuff there. Go check them out. Anyway, we're gonna hit up with some salt. Hit both sides up with salt. Pretty much as you like, don't worry about it. And we're gonna do pepper too. Just salt and pepper, that's all you need. Sure to get it on both sides. Hey, it moved. There you go. Coming out good. Just black pepper and Himalayan sea salt. Put it in a medium-high pan with a little bit of oil. Cook it on each side for about 3 minutes. That should be plenty of time, 3 minutes. Oh, and don't forget to turn on the oven vent and crack the window. But look at how beautiful that is sitting up in there. I added a little bit of olive oil just to get it going. You could put whatever kind of oil you have, it doesn't matter. Just to help it get going. See? Come along well. Now this is less than 3 minutes now, but it's 3 minutes. So after that, you're gonna wanna flip it. Get a fork or tongs, whatever you got. Flip it over. Look at that beautiful crust on that. Dang. I bet this is gonna be good, y'all. I bet. I'm pretty sure. Once it does 3 minutes on both sides, you're gonna go ahead and take it out and just let it rest on a plate. The juices are gonna come out and then they're gonna flow back in. Let it rest about 4 or 5 minutes, something like that. Not too long. You're hungry. And it's a beautiful steak. Nice way to cook them like that. Anyway, we'll let it rest here. Then after that, we'll just give her a try, okay? Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. Let's eat it. All right, here it is. Mmm. Good. Yum.